Hello everyone, I am Alvin Galio, a graduate of Bachelor of Arts in Religious Education and Pastoral Communication. I am a former aspirant and a past pupil of Don Bosco Formation Center, Lawaan, Philippine South Province. Currently, I am a CLF teacher at the Senior High School Department of the University of San Jose Recoletos, Cebu City. Mixed emotions, sad, fear, anxious. These were the first thing I felt as soon as I left the portals of my comfort zone. I thought it would be the start of my journey towards agony and Calvary. I thought I would wake up each day with a fear of getting drowned in the jungles of the world. It is pretty much the same feeling as in this pandemic situation. There is that needed courage and compassion, but mixed with self-care and security. So it's tricky business. Anxiety-inducing, and shrouded in fear. During these times, I keep on asking myself, would I still see the sun smiling at me brightly again? Or would I still see its smile in my reflection? But I was wrong. Things turned out the other way around. I wake up each day with excitement because of the thought that someday, all of these things will pass. Let me share to you some things that make me face life's challenges. Number one, the early bird catches the early worm. This may sound cliche, but the saying speaks so much about practical wisdom. Sleep early to be able to wake up early, so as not to be late. Tardiness will make you miss new opportunities and new learnings. Second, do things immediately. Deliverables, requirements, do them early. Do not be afraid to start. Just start and everything will follow. Number three, be inspired. Focus and begin your day with an end in mind. Number four, be a sponge. Try to absorb all the learning life has taught you. However, be careful of what you internalize. Squeeze out all the negative things you gained and absorb, again, the positive things in life. Number five, be a traveler. Learn, observe, and reflect on what life has to offer you. Through this, I will be able to know the world and I will not anymore fear it. Through these things, I was able to battle the trials life has thrown at me. I was able to realize that every sunshine is a new opportunity to learn new things, of meeting new people, fresh experiences, and truly comprehend that life is about creating and making memories. Speaking of memories, these lessons are some of those that I have observed through the various Salesian encounters and experiences in the environment inspired by Don Bosco's teaching. Saint John Bosco always wanted an atmosphere where each young person develops and matures into a good influence, and so creating an exponential effect of good influence. One driving force to achieve this is having that sense of positivity and joyful holiness, which we collectively call as the spirituality of joy and optimism. This comes well with another Salesian spirituality, that of daily life. Having these practices on a daily basis ripens it to become second nature, and that in the ordinariness, we find extraordinary snippets of God's goodness and love, which we hope to share to others. And so, whatever I may become, wherever I go, whenever it may be, these are the things that will make me live life. I am thankful to all the guidance I have received from Saint John Bosco through the Salesian family. May these things aid you to live life with optimism and enthusiasm, and help you become the best version of yourselves and the version God wants you to be. Thank you and good night.